there's a plaque on the wall that says that's where Queen played their first ever show.
Oh!
In 1970.
Cool. Wow, there you go.
Okay.
Nice. Wow. I like that.
Good to know.
You didn't know that.
Isn't that weird?
Yeah. It's very appropriate.
Is it true?
I don't know. It feels
maybe.
He maybe crawled up there and stuck it on the wall.
It was Brian May this morning at 6 a.m.
I
think.
What's that guy? Wouldn't be Brian May. How does it feel? So many nominations for the movie. I mean,
yeah, it's amazing. Amazing.
It's still surreal, really. Yeah, you know, we're just happy that the film's, you know, being recognised and getting praise. You know, it's all a bit surreal, though.
Yeah. Still trying to take it all in.
Yeah.
We're just going to celebrate tonight. It's just, it's like a real privilege to be here. Like, this is... You know, you're an American, but this is our, like, home turf, and, like, this is always a big thing for us growing up, so it's a real privilege to be here.
Yeah.
And, you know, for you as well.
Of course, no, it's so wonderful to be celebrating with this, guys. Like we were saying, like, every step of the way where we, you know, there's another a nomination that comes up or something, it's, I think you take it in, like, the first one every time, like, oh, it's just so nice to see people, like, appreciating and loving this film that we put so much work into, and so it's really been a special thing.
Quick word on Mr. Malick, he did all right, didn't he? Didn't do too
not bad,
well.
Eh?
Yeah. He's all right, yeah. Pretty good. No, he's amazing. You know, it was great to work with him. I think we all agree. You know, it was incredible just to watch him work every day, and for him to be getting this recognition, you know, it's nothing but deserved.
He deserves everything that comes his way. He's such a courteous, decent man as well, and a good friend. So, just so happy for everything that's happening to him at the moment. It's amazing.
Do you keep track of all the work around the world figures? Because it kept opening in different markets and then just exploding again and again and again. I mean, do you keep track of that and go, wow, this is its own beast, isn't it?
Yeah, we have a producer, Dennis O'Sullivan, who keeps us in the loop about all these things. But I know that someone was saying that they were worried about it opening in Japan and Korea. They felt like it just wouldn't play there. And it's the biggest movie of the year in Korea and one of the biggest films of the year in Japan. And so, like, even markets that weren't thought to be sort of like where this film was supposed to go and do really well, it's just done phenomenally. And so just to see that kind of thing all over the world just shows you how wonderful and what an impact Queen had all across the globe.
And has it changed that life of people, you know, that recognition or people kind of thinking you are the members of Queen?
Without the wig, I'm nobody.
Yeah, wig.
It's easy. And sounds a little bit of a beard, it's fine.
Yeah.
I mean, that was the case on set.
That's why the wigs are nominated tonight.
Yeah.
With
Chance
Rule.
Exactly.
When we were on set and we'd like finish a day's filming and when we were in our, you know, usual get-up, we'd say goodbye to the crew, see you tomorrow, and they'd be like, sorry, who are you?
Yeah.
Be like, no, I play the guitarist. Yeah.
If you turned up in a wig tonight, it would have been a special moment.
Would have been good.
You should have done that.
Yeah.
That's like a slight moment of going, this is great, but is he all right?
Let it go, Will. Let it go.
Thank you so much.
Thanks very much.
Good to see you.
Thanks,
have fun. Enjoy.
Great. We will. Thank you very much.
Nice to see you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys.
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that from The Goonies?
It is indeed, yeah.
Nice.